Ah, hello, my fellow humans and aliens and zombies and robots, and welcome back to another YouTube video. My name is Ricky, and today we are going to be doing a raze longplay. As always, if you do enjoy this video, please make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell button, comment down below what you want me to do in my next video. Make sure you follow all of my social medias, linked down below in the description. And with all of that out of the way, let's go kill some aliens and some zombies, shall we? Training day, very easy, deathmatch 1v1, 5 kills to live. Alright, soldiers, since you're new to the battlefield, we're going to run you through this complete obstacle course in our facility. Complete it, and you'll be killing aliens in no time. And I think we've all seen these instructions enough times. Well, this is the first time that I died in this. Come on, hit your shot, kid. Do you even shoot? Boom! Boom is right. Alrighty. She kills the facility. Very easy. Team elimination. 4v3, 10 lives per team. The aliens are attacking our toxic facility, which is one of our main sources of power. Go help Captain Simmons and his troops there by killing all enemy. Okay. Get snipe-lated. I'm vibing to this music. Surprise, motherfucker. Hello there. Get headshotted. Get wrecked, nerds. No. Level 40. Defend the facility. Very easy. Team deathmatch 4v4, 20 kills to win. The enemies have brought in reinforcements. Hold down the facility until they retreat. We must defend that facility at all costs. Yeah, now we're talking. Thank you. Did he just see? Oh, did he see me jump over that grenade? Oh! Wait! I got him! Without even intending to! Run the top rope! Boom! Splash damage! We are training easy deathmatch. 4 opponents, 15 kills to win. Now that you're back, we are going to put you through quick training exercise to further your skills in, or further increase your skills in combat. Alright. Damn, I dominated! Get wrecked, nerds! New technology, easy, team deathmatch, 1v6, 25 kills to win. To help combat the aliens, we created a very expensive robot prototype with high impact armor plating. Try it out first and test its durability. Oh, I'm here. Yeah, right, nerd. Oh shit, what's this spawn? I don't even care about grabbing guns, I just need to fucking escape. Come here so I can fry your ass. Let's go! Off the screen, Snipe! Get wrecked, nerd! Let's go! Editor, easy. Elimination for opponents 5 lives each. We've created multiple cheaper prototypes for these within different landscapes. Put them in the bug and then they cause them to go berserk during transport. Eliminate the other bots and keep the main prototype safe. One second. All right. Ah, get wrecked, nerd. Backup. Medium. Team deathmatch. 2v4, 20 kills to win. Sergeant Johnson has lost a squad. Go system as best he can. He knows crucial information about the enemy that we need. I will try my best. Thank you. What the f- gonna be one of those levels. He was go shit, can't keep you there. I made a mistake. Oh, that's not. So close. Alright, that's fine. Deal and dead. Medium. Team deathmatch. 2v4, 15 lives per team. What? It seems the aliens have been experimenting with the undead. Stay alive until more reinforcements arrive. Be careful, we don't know how the undead fights. We'll have something for him. You idiot. You.
start. Nice. Cleansing, medium, team elimination, 3v4, 20 kills to win. We have studied the zombies and found that they are very damage resistant but not very smart. We have created a stronger armor for you and your teammates. Eliminate the rest of the zombies in the city. Alright. Oh. Oh, get wrecked, idiot. Why did I do that? I am an idiot. That's unfortunate. And so is this. That's unfortunate! That's unfortunate. Nice! Ooh, I got 12 kills. You. The steel, medium, team elimination, 3v4, 25 lives per team. We have heard that the aliens are moving mass supplies near our area. Hijack the ship and steal their supplies. You will have refined robot, not rebot, reinforcements. We will be fitting you with the specially designed armor for high altitude. Oh, that was a terrible spawn. Nice, my man! Oh shit! You idiot. Yeah, just put him out of his misery. Get railgun, nerd. You idiot, Ricky. What the hell are you guys doing? Yeah, just put them out of their misery. Seriously, guy, what the hell are you doing? Should I do? No! Oh. We've been so close. That's fine. Second try. Medium team deathmatch 4v4, 25 kills to win. They destroyed our robots before sending in Miller, Richards, and Simmons to help get the rest of the supplies. I just took a random wild Yes. Nice. Starts a charm, third one. Medium, team elimination, 4v5, 20 lives per team. They are sending in the last of their reinforcements. Finish them off to finally claim the supplies as ours. My man, dude. Plus encounters, medium, team elimination, 4v, or 5v4, 25 lives per team. They're attacking our transport ship. We need to have brought some sort of fire support. Eliminate the threat and be careful. You idiot. I've said it before, and I'll say it again, you idiot. You idiot. Well, we're not winning this one. Don't you guys fucking die on me. You idiot!
You idiot!
Infection, hard, deathmatch. Four opponents fit 20 kills to win. That virus, it spread and infected your whole team. Luckily, you came out alive. But Miller, Richards, Simmons, Johnson, you must kill them. Kill them all. You idiot. That shotgun hurts, dude. Fucking. I lagged. You idiot. I'm just letting it play it. Well, he's low on health, if you... Yeah, there you go. No! Yeah, because Johnson ain't doing shit. Damn, I'm on one hit point. Huh, okay. Final battle, hard, elimination boss, 10 lives. This is it. Killing this alien will cause the entire alien army to crumble. Fate of the human race is counting on this battle. Thank you. Now, how was that in any way helpful? That works. Alright. Oh! I almost forgot. We need to do ourselves a quick match, huh? There we go. Take that headshot. Oh. Oh, nice! We're winning! You idiot, Ricky. Nice! Alright then, so that will do it for this YouTube video. Thank you for joining me. Please make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell button, comment down below what you want me to do in my next video. Make sure you follow all of my social medias, they are linked down below in the description. I am trying to reach 100 subscribers, so every little bit helps. Excuse me. And when I do reach 100 subscribers, I will do a face reveal. And after that face reveal, many, not all, but many of my videos will feature a face cam. So if you want to see that, make sure you subscribe. But without further ado, I've been Ricky, and I will catch you in the next video. Goodbye.